So let's perform the AnTuTu benchmark test on Redmi Note 3, Mi 4 and Mi 4i. I started all this together. Even though I tapped start on Redmi Note 3 last, you can see it started first. Looking at this visual, you can clearly see that there is a lot of lag on Mi 4i. Mi 4 is a little better than Mi 4i, but on the Redmi Note 3 it is pretty smooth. You can see on the Mi 4i and on the Mi 4 it's playing like a slideshow. Again, moving on to the next test, you see that Redmi Note 3 has started first, then Mi 4 and then Mi 4i. Even in this video, you can see the difference clearly. A lot of frame drops on Mi 4i and Mi 4. On Redmi Note 3, it's much better. It has completed the 3D test on all the three devices and it has moved on to the next test. I'll just speed up the remaining part of the video because we'll not be seeing much on the screen. And meantime, I'll explain the processors on each of these phones. The Mi 4i comes with a Snapdragon 615 processor, which is an octa-core processor clocked at 1.7 GHz. And it is based on ARM V8 architecture. And it has the Cortex A53 CPU and Adreno 405 GPU. The Mi 4 comes with Snapdragon 801, which is a quad core processor clocked at 2.5 GHz and is based on ARM V7 architecture. And the CPU on it is the Crate 400 and GPU is Adreno 330. And the Redmi Note 3 comes with the latest Snapdragon 650 processor, which is a hexa core processor and is clocked at 1.8 GHz and comes with the Cortex A53 and A72 CPU and the GPU is Adreno 510. So the Redmi Note 3 has completed the AnTuTu benchmark test first and let's see the scores. It scores 76,192. You can see the other scores for 3D, UX, CPU and RAM. And you can see where it stands in the chart. It stands below Sony Xperia Z5, HTC One M9 and OnePlus 2. So pretty close to these two, three devices. We'll see the Mi 4. Mi 4 has scored 37,704. And you can see the remaining scores and in the chart if you see this, it comes still below, yeah, you can see it's on the 15th position in this list. We are done with the test on Mi 4i as well. Yeah, I'll just unlock it. Yeah, so it scores 34,171. And the remaining scores also you can see below. And again on the chart you can see it features much below, yeah, the last one in the list. So I just compared the two existing Xiaomi devices which are available in the market and the new Redmi Note 3 which is going to be launched soon. And we can see that the Redmi Note 3 pretty well beats these two devices.